In this how-to video, we will cover the basics of changing the decimal place on a ProSense digital panel meter. I'm currently using a DPM2 model for this example. First, we press enter and we go to program. We press enter and we can see INP for input. Use the right arrow key to scroll to DSP for display. Press enter and we see SCAL for scale. Changing the decimal place is located in the scaling menu. We press enter and we see INP1 for input 1, and then it displays a number. Press enter and we can see DSP1 and we see numbers again. Press enter and the decimal should now blink, allowing us to move it by pressing the right arrow button. Press enter and we see INP2, enter, and DSP2, enter, and it stores our settings. When in the scale menu, you can only change the decimal place on the display 1 data. It will reflect what is on the display 2 data. They cannot have two different decimal places. I hope you found this video useful and follow us to our other how-to videos on the ProSense digital panel meters. Thanks and have a great day.